The police in Ware come to the rescue of a wayward deer that found itself in a pinch. The deer fell into someone's pool and got tangled up in the cover. Body cam video from the responding officer shows them pushing the deer out of the water with a skimmer net. Once it was free, the deer took off into the woods. Now, the police department had some fun with the situation, posting the video with the caption, "Wanted for trespassing."